honoring the foundational music artist of America. Who built this house that we're all standing in? W.C. Handy, the father of the blues. He wrote and published the St. Louis Blues, which sold 1 million copies. In 1914, one of the most influential songwriters in the United States, William Christopher Handy. I'm Terry Wilson, American Heritage music artist. Follow me, and I'll tell you a story.